Start recording. Stop recording. Button.
Okay, so this is the first time Aslan and Tiger get to be in the same room together without a cage between them. My original plan was to wait for a week before doing that, but they seem to be okay with each other, and when I opened the cage today, Aslan came right up to the edge and really wanted to come out to meet Tiger. So I thought, oh well, who am I to stand in the way of progress? So let's just see what's going to happen. I hope the camera is facing the right way, and you guys can get a bit of a view of the two of them interacting and whatever they're doing. I have no idea what they're doing right now. So I'm just going to shut up and let's observe for a little bit. Tiger is about 16, almost 17 years old. Aslan is only 2 months old, just a baby. I'm dangling Aslan's favorite stuffed toy out, but he's not paying me any mind. Oh, I think I feel a kitten at the end of the line. Maybe. And there is the kitten. There's Aslan. Where's Tiger? Huh? Where's Tiger? underestimates this little guy. 2 months old, but a little killer. Trying to kill his stuffed toy. And already left a few puncture marks on my skin. Come here. Come here, Aslan. Come here, Aslan. All right, back in the cage you go. I think a bit of a limited exposure at first, maybe. Hey, oh, no, don't want to go back in? Well, okay then. Put him back in the cage and he just ran around and jumped right out again. You know you're on camera, right? Kill it. Yeah, killing the heck out of that little stuffed toy.
Stop recording. Button.